she has arrived.
I almost wore my
yellow dress. You should have. You should have, because it's the, I'm in the, ooh. Wow, just hurt yourself with food. That is our life. We have arrived. Yasmin is over here. She's the one who invited us. And this is actually the opening party, so everything is like preparation. So we're gonna film tonight. It's gonna be bomb, apparently. There's gonna be like a bunch of people. And so yeah, that's gonna be nice.
We are all ready to go out. Hey. Somebody who was sick earlier is not so sick no more.
I am fine.
She's alive. We are about to go to the pool, honey, and do some poolside activities. And
before the
real activities
of
the
dive.
Before we're about to go.
What was your impression?
Super cool. So we did three. First one was like mild.
Yeah.
And so it went very strongly, so it was cool. Second one was the banana.
Banana?
The banana was difficult, so the guy went slowly. And it was a bit shorter, so less cool. The third one though, woo! The flying thingy.
Almost died, literally.
Tell me about the flying thingy.
I did a water rodeo, darling. I was like, not really, freaking out, dying almost. But it was so good. I wish we could film that part. Because it was crazy, like the boats went like this.
Literally, it's the thing over there.
Insane. So now we're just gonna go to the pool, darling, and just chill out.
Let's go.
Mais
et puis il est trop gentil.
Il est trop beau.
This is what we did, you guys. We did this last. That was the third thing we did. Amazing. Look how. Oh man, he already. So you kind of grab and you're just laying down on it, and it goes so fast that it actually leaves the water. Oh, is he done? Oh man, I caught him at the end. Too bad. But he would go, you feel like you're on a motorcycle going super fast. So fun.
In the dormitory, bunk beds and stuff. We took those beds, so she's here, I'm here, Yasmin is here.
I feel like I'm at summer camp.
Literally. They're still pretty much like preparing the whole pool party happening tonight.
And the barbecue just before that.
It's at 6, the barbecue?
Barbecue party!
Excited about the meat. We shouldn't try to go buy some snacks as well.
Yeah. It's giving, it's parched, it's giving hungry.
Wow, we both have very red eyes, don't we?
Yeah. Just gonna walk away. No, it's nice. It's very nice.
It's super pretty. The view we have right from the room is super pretty, first of all.
Why do we do so we need to stop.
Basically, we are in the dorm rooms right now and gonna just kind of get a bit of a rinse going on because
musty. Giving musty is giving dirty is giving yikes.
Musty, dusty, bubbly, lovely, jubbly.
Not lovely, all of it.
Listen, I don't know what I'm saying. The point is, there's gonna be a barbecue party that we've been invited to gracefully. The also room was gracefully provided, darling. So we're living our best lives. Yeah. We'll find you at the barbecue party. We're just gonna go and make ourselves a bit more
presentable.
Yes.
I wanted to
human,
wash my hair.
Is what I wanna say. No, tomorrow.
But we may look at this.
Yeah, but what if you fall in the pool?
But it's dry as hell.
It's dry. Put it in a bun.
What do you do with this?
You put it in a bun. When your hair is listen, all the curly girls out there. And when your hair is dirty, but you just can't be bothered. It's a bun day, honey. Okay. It's a bun day. Anyways.
Oh, it's a very bad bun. We'll make it work and we'll come back to you. Okay.
We'll see you when we're human again. Bye. What?
It was very bad.
Wow. Hello. Let's go. That's a cute little bikini. Well, not bikini. Mono bikini. Yeah. Hello. So people are pulling up slowly. We see the cars coming and going. I was matching the car over there. Does it mean it should be mine? Absolutely. That's all I have to say. So we're looking for food and the only shop in the kilometer is closed.
That is unfortunate, to say the least.
So let's just starve.
Let's not do that.
I mean, the BBQ is in an hour and a half.
Oh,
we can
start. I'm thirsty more.
Yeah, and there's like literally there's like no water. There's like one bottle of water in our room. That's half too. Drunk and warm. So I'm not really sure how this is gonna go. Cheers, people. Okay, so getting ready for the party.
The food.
The food. I'm quite happy about that. I'm not gonna lie. Second round of delicious meat. I don't know why I'm dancing. The party haven't started yet. I'll see you then.
We are back into the dormitory, people.
I'm exhausted.
She's clearly gonna take a nap. She over there. Where is she?
Hiya.
Yeah, she's also ready to take a nap. Clearly. We are old people, yeah, so we ate and now.
Honey, let me tell you something.
Oh my fuck.
There is a certain age, yeah, when you don't just move to like water activities. To a dinner, to a party.
Hey,
you
22.
Take naps in
the same.
Listen, I need that nap. It's gonna be 20 minutes, 30 minutes, that's fine, but I need that nap. See ya.
Power
nap, bye. And we will see you at the party.
Actually scared. I'm looking at it like she scared the hell out of me,
but
we made it in front of the.
Listen, this is how you end up in a ditch.
Okay. Literally, and we're willingly going into it.
You are really dragging me. Look at me, I'm in my fucking clothes.
You will fight for the both of us because I can't do it today. Today is
back to my computer.
You will sacrifice your computer for my sake. I feel very.
For my life. If you get saved in the process, sure.
Listen, I take what I get, okay? We made it to the bar slash restaurant. Very, looking very nice. I had that pin on my neighbor map for a while.
Because you see, you saw the interior already.
I saw the interior. I saw that a while ago, like a post on Instagram a while ago about this. I was like, ooh, looks nice. Need to check it. And today we saw it also again on Instagram. So I was like, okay. Today is the day. It's the sign. We need to go. We need to go. And so,
there is already a team waiting. Let's go because I know they're waiting for more people.
But it's like, it's not even open yet. We're super early. I told you, it's at 6.
Fine.
10 minutes left.
For once, huh? For once.
We are early as hell. Listen, this is very rare.
It's not always the case, sir.
I'm 10, so we'll see you inside. Look at this building. Very stressful to me. I don't know why. It's giving me dystopia. It's giving me end of the world. What's the name?
Divergent.
Yes. It's giving me Divergent. I don't like it one bit.
But like it'd be grayer.
I don't know, man.
At least it has color.
I don't like it.
And the view must be nice.
Probably. Come here. Yeah.
Very good, very good,
very nice.
Good.
The pasta
was absolutely.
I don't know how to describe the taste. Super good.
Kosoada.
Is it really that? We don't even
it
know.
It was
but
koso hair.
It was super good.
No, it was really good. Yeah. It was like
oiled pasta, but like with a creamy twist. Mm. Like, but it was so good anyway.
It was very nice.
Recommend, absolutely.
The mood is super nice too.
Yeah. Slightly on the expensive side, however. Yeah.
And come early too, because there is a line. It's not a very big place.
Yeah.
And then there is a line and you have to wait.
And eat before you go. Because the portions,
no,
like,
this is maybe the first round and then no, you go somewhere
if you
else.
If you have a big lunch and then you go there to have drink, it's fine.
Me, it's but more if you like haven't drink the first round and you go to another place after that and you eat
but
more.
But money!
Andrew. Hey, no, but Andrew place. Like, oh,
yeah,
watch
yeah. But yeah, it was nice. It was we like
to
it.
Try once.
Love to see it. Mm. It's like the kind of like a, yeah, like you said earlier, speakeasy, let's not die, speakeasy vibe.
Yeah.
And people are waiting, like people, like we got lucky because we got a spot, but people are waiting, like it's going to be one of those hot place.
It's probably
already
is. Yeah.
Probably already is.
Did my bus? It's not.
Good for them, we love to see it.
Let's not miss my bus. Bye.
Hi guys, hi. We are out there.
We'll show you a better shot later.
But basically, we're going for our first baseball game.
Yeah, this is LG against SSG. Yeah. I forgot what it stands for,
but
I'll find out.
Shinsegae.
Yes. Shinsegae. And we are team Shinsegae down here. We have been invited, so
let's go.
Let's go.
Merci Brûlé.
Mets ta main à la tête. It is now night time. We've been here for a while.
Per se,
it's still going on, but nice.
Well, finishing for us because I live 2 hours away, so I need
it's
to
quite
go.
Quite late at night.
It is quite late, but so far we left them. I think the other team is winning.
Oh
from
man!
From what
really?
I'm gathering, I don't
I
know.
I thought we were winning.
It was still 1 point difference. Anyway, we were confused the whole way, but it was fun.
It was so much fun.
It's really.
I love
the mood is really nice. The food is really nice. The
bears are nice.
The bears are nice. Everything is nice. I just don't understand the rules. It's a slight problem, slight issue. So, but you know,
that was a really cool like opportunity. And like very nice for inviting us, so thank you guys. So thank you guys.